Please, somebody help me. I've fallen down here. I think I've hurt my leg. Hello? Stay calm. I'm sure someone will come soon. I'm so hungry. I get desperate. Maybe I can eat some of the mushrooms down here. Strange. My head feels like it's full of walls. The walls breathing. The colors here are so oh, my stomach. I'm ill. The world is spinning and oh, my gut. I feel.
So, be connect.
Hey. Did you play this yet?
What?
Did you play Exile yet?
No, I was eating.
Oh. I don't know if you'll be able to join me or not. I could join you, but I don't know if you can join me.
How do I?
Let me see. I feel like you should have just got this instead of Diablo.
Oh, I got Diablo because of my brother.
Oh, he was done with it?
Yeah, he was done with it. So he told me, you know what? Take Diablo. Play it. It's good.
He got it as this game came out. Let me go back to the town. Or wait, let me see. I know there's it. This other guy's trying to play with me, but... Let me see. Invite. Did you see the microtransactions for this game? They're like $100.
Wait, really?
There's $100 one. It's just cosmetics, but... It's fucking expensive. This game's been out since like 2013 though on PC. It's pretty fun.
It lives. Let's see what else the shadow.
Oh, he's gone. Back?
Yeah, I'm back. It was the internet, sorry. So what type of class do you recommend? Duelist, Witch, Ranger, Marauder, Shadow, Templar. So
just be. I'm Shadow. Be the Shadow. Big tanky guy.
The Marauder?
Yeah, Shadow Marauder.
What about Templar?
Templar would be good too. Oh, did you see the Borderlands 3 tease?
Wait, there's a Borderlands 3? I didn't saw it.
It's just like a 1 minute little trailer that's like kind of weird.
What? I'm gonna check it out later. Go to Templar. So be silent. Silent D. Dot. Maybe. Silent D. Ooh, God of Silence. Ooh, that sounds amazing. I'm just gonna put silent. Yeah.
Apparently they just upped the fucking Twitch Prime. Not Twitch Prime, but subscriptions on Twitch to $10.99 a month.
Jesus Christ, and how much does
what? It was $5.99. So they basically doubled it.
But why?
I gotta see if anyone posted about this on the
Ah, it is so good. Zero muffins.
Are you in my game right now? Oh yeah, there you are.
I think so.
Try to. Are you? Where did it spawn you at?
At the beach.
Okay. I'm wondering if anyone can come through my other portals. Who's is that? What's this say for your quest?
On
the right.
I have a quest. I'm talking with the Dying Exile. Okay, so what is this? Laser hammer. Attack mini gold level 1, mana cost 5, effectiveness added damage 140, price level 1. Percent of physical damage converted to gold damage deals 140 of base damage, 35% increased shield duration of enemies, 25% increased enemies, 10% increased effective shield.
Yeah, I'm not sure if the people I'm playing with can like come to my same area.
You got like a chance to get really good items because they're randomized?
Well, it's like basically how any loot game works. At the beginning, you're not going to get really that good stuff, and when you're like max level, you'll get a lot of good stuff.
Like a nice good stuff for the low level.
Thank you. Where are you? Are you here? Oh, you can use all people's portals. Okay. Let me know when you're in town and I'll come back and see if we can. I'm gonna go just run through this. I don't know how the co-op really works in this, but. Were you not on PlayStation for like a long time?
I was, but it wasn't like. No, I was. Sometimes it was just using a PlayStation to see YouTube and playing Netflix and everything else.
Wow.
I didn't get like the feeling of playing. I don't know. So boring. Now that I'm back, I want to play. And this game looks like it's gonna be one of those. I'm gonna grind a lot of times.
Yeah, I had one person come into my stream and he said he had like 5 or 6 level 100 characters in this game.
So that means that's really addictive.
Good. Well, it's like a better Diablo 3, people say. I wonder if your brother got this.
My brother? I don't know. Maybe a little bit of.
What if that's why he got rid of Diablo? Because he got this.
Maybe. Ooh, a hillock.
A what?
A hillock. A brute type.
Oh, the boss.
Bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it.
Wait till you see the skill tree in this game, though.
Yeah, it's huge. I just saw it
you
right
saw
now.
Saw it? Oh my god.
I love it. Yeah, it's huge. So compare. There. 100 mace, physical damage, critical strike, back up a second, move range.
Yeah, I'll probably be on like an hour or two. I got the Walking Dead final season.
Oh, really? Where?
It's out. But I got a physical copy of it. So I can like sell it or whatever. Yeah, I'm not sure how this co-op works. I'm just kind of running around in my own area. I know it scales.
So I'm entering Lion Eyes Watch.
Yeah, that's the town.
I'm usually the one making the ghosts. Someone's being busy.
Let me see if I can find you. Oh, you get a personal hideout. So if you in Act 2, you can get a personal hideout.
How, you're not shallow, right?
What?
You're not shallow, right?
Yeah, shadow. Are you in here? Did you get your PS Plus pack?
No.
Look at the flaming frogs and heads are the PS Plus pack. That's why there's so many. My veil dwells
in. Oh. Why a flaming frog?
I don't know.
I don't see you.
I'm at the whatever shop.
Shop.
Got another ring.
You got a name for the
It's Shadow
character?
It's what was it? What, like, where's his name at? Oh, it's Shadow something. Dark Shadow.
Dark Shadow. Dark Shadow XD?
Yeah. Are you, which one?
Just running around at the middle. My two-handed sword.
Oh. Oh, I see you, I think. No?
Circles.
No. Is that you? I'm gonna go back down here.
The savage, railing.
Here, come down here.
Where? To the entrance?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Are you?
Wait, we are in the... I think... Does this game have, like, a type of rooms?
Does it have what?
Wait, I'm gonna warp you. Wait, I am warping to you.
Oh, you can warp to me?
Yes.
How do you do that?
You go for options, you go for the group, you go for my name and say... warp.
Oh, I see. Okay, I see now. Did you warp to me?
I don't know, I think so. Check. So you are in where?
I'm in like the entrance to the town.
I don't see you.
Hmm. Very beginning of this place. Hmm.
There you go. I am here. It's me.
That one? Oh, I see you. Do you see a portal right here?
Yes.
Can you go through it?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Oh. I'm gonna go back to where I was. If you can warp to me, go for it. If you can't, oh well.
Okay.
I'm gonna go back here.
The sheep graveyard.
That's where I'm going.
Let me see. Maybe there's gonna be like a warning, like, warning, we're going to an upper level. I don't know. Oh, no! Damn it.
Oh, how'd
you... I got out of the party.
How'd you manage that?
What?
How'd you leave? I'm inviting you, I got it. I don't know if it'll let you warp to me, though, if I'm in this area.
No, it doesn't. Maybe I need to be in the same place as you and then warp?
I don't know. It might be because I'm too far ahead of you. That might be the thing. Yeah, let me check this place. That's gonna be really annoying if we have to play through the whole your whole story mode. I mean, you could just go get to the part I'm at while I go do something else, or I could just join your game.
Yeah, talk to Vestel, talk to Tarvik.
So...
I'll find the medicine chest.
So yeah, do all the town stuff. Ooh, I'm level 13.
Wait. No, damn it, I didn't...
What?
I didn't know you can pick up, like, rewards every time you finish the quest.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to select one that you want.
Damn it, I just select like
a random one.
Randomly.
I mean, it doesn't really matter that much at the beginning. I
hope not. Go to the title island, find a man.
I mean, I guess you can just go do your own stuff right now, and then if you need help, I'll come. Help out with you. It's not too bad at the beginning though. I might come back and see what you're doing after I get this area cleared.
So how do I know I need to... Oh,
whoa, that guy just dropped like 10 pieces of loot.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. No.
I forget what I've died to. I've not died much. It's kind of hard to die at the beginning.
Lots of stuff.
Let's see. Ooh, 5 to 12.
Who's this guy?
What guy?
Somebody's here helping me.
That might be one of the people I'm in a party with. Because there's two other people in this group.
Yeah, they're actually they're in the same place as me.
Oh, yeah, because he's a lower level too. So I'll come back in a minute after I go. I'll come to you in a minute after I kind of. I can kill things really quick.
Rami waits at the cavern entrance for the passing aspirants. One at a time, he pulls them in from the snowstorm and covers their mouth as I...
So, everything that says that has like a green marker is good, right?
I don't even know. I haven't really... The loot's kind of weird. Most of the time, I don't pick stuff up anymore. Because it's like, there's so much loot. It's like you can't even pick everything all up.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah, because you
drop some stuff sometimes.
Your bag is so small.
What do you mean?
The bag for your stuff is really small, so you can't hold much loot. I think Diablo, you could hold a lot of stuff.
Oh, yeah. Rusted sword. So what is this? Rusted sword. Global accuracy rating. What? Level 3!
Did you get Resident Evil 2?
No.
You missed out on a lot of stuff, then.
I guess. Oh my god, what is this thing? Iron gauntlets, happy jerking.
Yeah, there's just so much stuff, it's hard to keep track of.
Damn it. Okay. Scar. God, because I have... Oh my god, so much stuff.
Whoa! Oh my god.
Oh wow, oh my god. Two weapons at the same time? Yes.
You could do that in Diablo too. It's either like two weapons or a weapon and a shield. Mm. Oh my god, this guy dropped so much shit.
I know! So much shit.
Bastard sword. Oh, that's a two-handed sword though. Powering.
I'm not gonna use bows. I don't like bows.
Where do I go now? Wow, that's a shit potion. It makes you go faster for like 3 seconds.
I don't know what you go now.
What?
Like a marker or something.
You just follow the quest lines and go through the maps, basically. I like how we're in a group. Oh, there's three people in this group, but like no one's playing yet. Well, you're playing with the other guy, aren't you?
No, he already left with the
Oh.
Went to Lion's Watch. Damage and man. And
you and I were the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. This place is crawling with criminals. Find something you can defend yourself with.
So what? Like, you get like the same stuff, like you're trying to hit and you miss? It's happening to me.
I need more pockets.
You shouldn't be missing, I don't think.
You just I'm have missing
to be,
a lot.
You just have to be close enough to the enemy. Whoa! Strong boss. I got like a really powerful skill that just wrecks everything.
I got it. So that means I can have loot and they tell me like how many sockets they have because of the colors.
Hmm.
The light. So
oh shit.
Okay.
Oh no, so many. The skills are weird in this game though. Oh, I just leveled up. Level 14. Have you ever played Diablo 3?
Yeah.
Oh, you have played it. This game probably gets so different when you beat the story and get to the in-game stuff.
Damn it, I'm gonna die.
Cause I think this game is more about like in-game and whatnot.
No, I died.
Travel to Marvel's caverns.
Resurrect checkpoint.
Oh, I have two one-handed bastard swords. Oh, there goes that person. Oh, Diablo left too.
King has taken our finest 500 warriors and descended into the depths of Rayclast. He spoke to us of a vision, a gift from the ancestors. Calm has been deceived. The vision was a gift from the Black Spirit. It has conquered Calm. The Black Spirit has conquered the Karui way. Hyrie has made ready her canoes. We will take those that are left, 500 forgotten families, and carry them back to their true homes, back to Nga Makanui. Khan's promises have led us into nightmare. Hyrie will lead us back to the dawn.
Oh, here's a waypoint. Where is this at? The ship graveyard cave. Where are you at? Let me see. I found a waypoint, so.
diablo. Help me, God diablo.
Okay. Nope, stop it. Wait, where are you? Can I see on the map? I don't know if I can see where you are. I might see where you are. Oh. Are you over here? Yeah, that's you, okay. I see they're still with you. But they're not in the party anymore.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I don't have your quest. So, I have no idea.
Have a mercy mission. Travel to Tidal Island and find a medicine chest.
Oh, that one. I think that's... Hardline is the first character to reach level 93. Someone just now reached level 93. That's how long it takes.
Damn it. Oh, I'm gonna level up. I'm so close. Where's Tidal Island?
If you look on your map, like if you're at a waypoint, you can kind of see where it is. It's like on the side of one of the...
Gonna go check it out.
All right. I'm just gonna go back to town. What?
Pepeha is the first character to enter the dig.
The dig?
Yeah, the dig. No, not dick.
Dig. First character to enter the dig. So let me see. So, yeah, Tidal Island, if you're on your map, like, if you, on your waypoint map, on the right hand side, there'll be a one sticking out. It's like the third dot up, and then to the right of that third dot. If you go to here.
There's so much stuff here.
Yeah, there's too much loot. I'm selling some shit. If you must take your time.
So what? I don't get it. Like, we have Scroll of Wisdom. That means that I can identify items. So
yeah,
the ones that are unidentified, why? Because they're better?
Well, if it's not identified, you don't have all the, like, abilities on it, but...
How much does that cost? Oh, okay. Plus 6 armor, plus 10 lightning resistance. Oh, that's good.
Plus 7 to all attributes? Holy shit.
Where is Tidal Island? I am no Mr. Button.
Yeah, one weird thing is the gems, cause you have to like put the gems and stuff and whatnot.
A shabby jerkin.
Yeah, if you look on your waypoint, you'll be able to find where stuff is. Okay.
Yay, I found the title island.
You found the, what, the health kit thing?
No. Increased damage. what is this? Tide Strider, what's that? No, I don't wanna know.
Holy crap, this new skill I got. What the fuck? Whoa, this new skill is fucking amazing. Holy shit. I have like a skill that makes just like a melee skill that does a shockwave. So everything behind it gets hit.
Oh, that's nice.
The skills are weird because it's the skim, the Jill, the gems are like skills. So to get your skills, you have to sock it in gems.
You got an amulet, that's nice. 30 full life, regenerated per second.
There's another area that I can't find in this place. Yeah, don't forget to hold, if you press, you know, down on the D-pad. Have you done that yet?
For the map?
Yeah, it opens a big map.
I almost feel sorry for you, Fairgraves. Dying twice can't be fun.
A savage crab.
I hope the environments get like a lot more varied in this game than just this like island stuff. Yeah, and it seems like you level up pretty quick in this game too, so. I just got a 20% increased physical damage skill.
I am invincible for the meantime.
I still haven't gotten a trophy in this game in like 5 hours.
Oh, I got some green items.
Yeah, I don't know what like items are good and what not.
I think they're like colors.
Ooh, Book of Skill grants a passive skill point. Ooh.
Marsyas commanded this.
What the fuck?
I got another skill point.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, it might take you a bit to get to where I'm at. I think I played like 3 hours yesterday. Also, this game has like no loading screens. It's so quick.
Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Come, Dereso. Ambrosia and Amarissa must meet their father. Come, my lord. Return to you.
The only ones that made it to shore, alive anyway. This place is crawling with criminals. Find something you can defend yourself with.
I'm a gardener clearing the weeds so that the crops may grow.
Nope, I died. Oh my fucking god.
What?
This amount of loot needs to stop.
I know, it's getting annoying.
I just found a blue item. Ooh, a greater mana flask. I ignore most of it at this point.
I know, me too.
It's just like, Yeah, this flat lasts 4 seconds for increased movement speed. Like, why? That's so unnecessary. Did you play Diablo 3 yet?
Yeah.
At what level did you get to?
Level 12.
Ah, what class?
I am a warrior? No, a knight?
Yeah, if I play again, I'm playing the necromancer person.
Oh, necromancer.
Cause that's the only one I don't have trophies for. I have two skill points to spend, oh no.
I need to leave some stuff here. So much shit I can't hold.
If you get a bunch of shit though, make sure to sell it. You don't get much stuff for selling, but you get like random items for selling. I don't know if there's money in this game or not.
There is. Transmutation.
Yeah, that like upgrades. No, that's for gym slots, I think.
Oh my god, the amount of stuff. Okay. I just went back to the Tidal Island, and the amount of stuff I just left behind.
It'll stay there too, I think. Strong box.
How do you? Oh, okay. Requires a sword, an axe, a mace, staff, or a man. Oh, okay. It's gonna be the staff then.
The exit. The Cavern of Anger. This place I'm at is just like a gigantic fucking maze.
Eat my wrath.
Have you got any skills yet? You've been socketing your gems, right? What?
These are really good too.
Which one is it?
Night damage one.
Oh, you got that one. It shoots like the ice blast forward. Yeah, I got that one. That's what I've been using like throughout the entire game.
Destroying these NPCs.
Strong box.
For adventure my entire life. I suppose at 82, the most I can do now is walk along the
dead. I died.
Die?
Yeah. I keep dying in these like little memory portal things. It doesn't really matter though, because it puts you right back out if you die in them. Trap is the first character to enter a lair of the Hydra. Huh.
What's the lair of the Hydra?
I have no idea. There's a lot of stuff at the end of the game. I think I'm at like the first proper boss. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What?
Am I
that bad?
No. Oh shit, maybe. Maybe, oh shit. I should've used my skill point. That's the second phase, what? I did not kill it. That's two phases.
This is amazing. Wait, he has two phases?
Yeah, the boss has two phases. I depleted one health bar, now it's got another. I think this is the first, like, actual boss. Come on. Yeah.
My first dance with a lady of quality.
I got a trophy.
Go like that.
I got my first trophy in this game. After, like, 6 hours.
That's nice.
Duresso gave me the gem. Kissed me. Promised that he would be by my side forever. I sang for him. I sang for Oriath with his gem at my throat. Kalisa's gem. Kalisa's voice. I sang in her echo, performing arias that had once made the Empire weep. I listened to Kalisa's lullabies in my dreams. I gave myself to her music, mind and body. Duresso left me for San with a promise to free me from Kalisa. I begged him not to go, tried to show him the wonder of my transformation, the beautiful daughters he would soon meet. He couldn't see. None of them could see. I fled from their hatred.
I need more pockets.
When Duresso returns, I will cast his cure away.
I have three skill points that I haven't spent. Oh no. Wait.
Lightning.
The skill tree, I don't know where to go in it. It's just so big. Should I do daggers or claws? I feel like daggers.
Claws, maybe?
Maybe.
Oh my god, I just got a... Oh wait. I don't get it. There's like a rusted spike. But the name is like yellow. Is that good? I don't know.
Claws might be good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go that way. Cause they have life leech. Yeah, claws have a life leech ability on them.
Oh, fragmented memory? Okay, okay, it is dissolving. Run, run, run! Oh my god! There's so much people! Wait, did you play the fragmented memory?
Yeah, it's a weird quest. You have to like keep going into this guy's portal thingy. But yeah.
I just fell. What happens? How can I get back there?
Oh, it's like every new area.
Just fell.
Every new area has a new one, so.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go claws.
I guess I need to wait.
So I need to find a better pair. I need to find more claws as well.
Forest. Death has too many damned places to hide in a forest.
Oh, I'm at Act 2 now.
Oh, okay. Need to run. Remember. Oh. There's so much stuff. Oh no.
Oh yeah, did you see what's coming to PlayStation now? What amazing franchise that all the 10-year-olds love?
What?
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh, I remember. It's the
The VR game.
I saw it on Game Theory, yeah. The fuck?
Well, Game Theory,
freaking
I don't...
Scott Cotton.
Well, yeah, I wonder who's making that one, though. I don't think Hello. He's probably making that one. The VR one.
Oh my god, I need to make haste. Run, 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 run! What is this? No, 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 no! Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! All I can offer is
yours. What happened?
The world is like dissolving. I don't know what to do.
Oh yeah, that. It's weird. You have to like get out of there in time before it.
No! What? I just found some items. I don't know what is this. They're like glowing blue and everything, like so.
Those might. You have to. Those are like unidentified items, I think.
They look like. I don't know, like they look so mystic and important. They look magical.
I'm at the memory nexus, it's so confusing.
You want to, like, go together?
Use the synthesizer and the memory nexus to synthesize 3 fractured items of the same type. How do you get fractured items?
Yes! That was...
identify
Oh, that's a map.
There's so many monsters in these fucking memory wards, like, oh my god.
It's really difficult to move around.
Oh, greater life points? Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, that's... you're pretty close to where I'm at, I think. I'm probably gonna head off here pretty soon now. Bit immediate death. Jesus Christ, this is ridiculous. Mm. Are you fucking for real? Dude.
What?
What happened? Oh, I walked through a portal to grab an item, I grabbed it and then immediately died.
Whispering essence, whispering essence of woe. Upgrades a normal item to rare with one guaranteed property. Blah 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 blah. Properties are 235 on the low.
Yeah, I'm level 16 now.
Loot! Oh my god! Please stop it with the loot.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get off here though. Get on something.
Really?
Else. Yeah. For now.
No, don't do it.
Let me know if you get to the forest. Let me know the southern forest, and then I'll pop back on. I'll play with you, and we can actually do it together.
Okay, fine.
Cause that's where I'm at, the southern forest. But I'm gonna head off for now. So.
Okay.